Did you see that big truck with the tar squirting out? Almost like they just wanted to squirt tar. Not really crack repair. Hey boss, I guess that was a crack. I don't know. Loop-de-loop. Nope, they're not going in that thick, dark tar. It's your new obstacle course walkway. Looks kind of like Keith Haring, if you ask me. Let's go this way. I'm not stepping in that. Next to the line. Do not cross the line. Alright, we're going to get a running jump. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, jump! Good boy. Things are going to get a little tricky up here, buddy. All right, don't get confused. I think this is his Picasso homage. Not Keith Haring like back there. It almost looks like some Asian. Or like the elk and the Eskimo drawings. Yeah, I took some art history in college. Liberal arts, baby. There's no more. Let's go see up here. I don't see any more. Let's go. Look at these lines on the road. Do you think they were doing much? He's not out. Come on. Let's go. All right, son, walk a straight line. Let's see how drunk you are. Very good. I think you're good to drive. Oh, no one's home. Don't you pee on that. Do not pee on that. Good boy. Do you see any cars there? That means Shane's not available to visit. Good boy. Follow this line home.